All right. Well, it's me again. Dad wanted me to record some more, so I'm going to record a couple more that I wrote. So hopefully I can get through this. We've been doing this for like an hour now, so hopefully we can get it done. But the first song I'm going to do is one that I wrote. It's called I Do. So like I say, I'm not that good at playing, so hopefully it will sound all right. And hopefully you guys will like it. So here it goes. First one. The second song that I'm going to do is one that I originally, the first song I ever wrote, and it's called Where Do Broken Hearts Go. I started it in Koshkonong, Missouri, and at the house, and I ended up finishing it at my dad's house in Mammoth Springs, Arkansas, and that was back in 1993 or 4, I believe, somewhere in that area. It was about 6 months before Sahara was born. So anyway, here's Where Do Broken Hearts Go. Maybe the hand of hope. The next song I'm going to do is a gospel song that I wrote, the only gospel song that I wrote, and I don't know why, but for some reason, that's the one I wrote. So anyway, it's called Man from Galilee, so we'll give it a try. One more, and this song I wrote for someone in Stillwater, aka Beautiful. So anyway, His name is It's Gonna Be Okay. Love y'all. I'm out of here.